Welcome back, students, in the part 2 of Understanding Media. So let's get started. Let us first see what is the role of media in democracy. India is a democratic country. Why India is a democratic country? Because the citizens of India have the power to voice up their opinion against the government if they feel that any step which has been taken by the government is not in favor of the people of the country. Media thus plays a very important role in providing news and discussing events taking place in the country and the world. News stories of media inform people about important events in the country. Some important ways by which people can talk about the important events in the country are organizing public protest, starting a signature campaign, etc. Media plays the role of a mediator by helping the people to pass their opinion from their side to the government officials. Talking about setting agendas. Media also plays an important role in deciding which stories to focus on. By focusing on a particular issue, it influences and shapes our thoughts. It is said that the media sets the agenda for people. It is very obvious, friends. We have seen in the recent times how the media was, all the news channels were talking about COVID-19. This is how it became a very, very important topic. Media thus, by focusing on a particular issue, tries to influence and shape the thoughts of the people. Very recently, media also reported alarming levels of pesticides in cold drinks. This report led to safety standards being set for colas. Media also plays an important role in our lives as it tells us about working of the government. Freedom of expression should be given to media to report events independently. But unfortunately, as we have discussed in the first video, the censorship, the process of censorship takes place, which means the big corporate houses and the government tries to influence media in their own benefits. Let us see what are the important terms of the chapter. The first is media. The word media refers to all means of communication, everything ranging from a phone call to the news on television. Public protest, when people collectively state their opposition to some issue by organizing a rally, starting a signature campaign, etc., it is known as a public protest. Balanced report. A balanced report is the one that discusses all points of view of a particular story and then leaves it to the readers to make up their minds. Censorship. The government has the power to disallow media from publishing or showing certain stories. This means that the government can censor the media. Broadcast. A TV or radio program that is widely transmitted. Setting agenda. One of the most important functions of the media is that it decides what stories should be focused on and thus decides on what is newsworthy. This is often said that media sets the agenda. Last but not the least, let's see what is the meaning of local media. It deals with the small issues that involve ordinary people and their daily lives. It publishes news of local importance. I hope you liked the video. If you have liked the video, do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Take care, stay safe, and stay healthy. And thanks for watching.